I have this really weird feeling that my camera isn't straight.
Where are the white women at?
What's up, guys? Okay, so today I wanted to do like a completely different kind of video from fashion and more onto my geeky side. So today I've got a Simpsons Trios of Horror unboxing. How do you do this? Is this focusing? I don't know. But yeah, Trios of Horror unboxing. Kim Robot are like a company, brand, they do vinyl figures, they collab with a lot of people like Marvel, So Park, Street Fighter, and yeah, they do a lot of collabs with The Simpsons. So yeah, and it's a blind box, so it means I don't know what's inside it. And yeah, show you all the figures you can get. These are all, and this number here, for like 2 to 20, is like the chance you've got of getting it, so that's more likely than 3 to 40. So yeah, these are all from the Trios of Horror episodes. Like that's from the second one when Groundskeeper Willy was trying to be a Freddy Krueger. These are from the more recent ones, I think. So yeah, I'm really excited to get any one of them because they all look so cool, and it's been so hard for me not to open this. I had it since Sunday, today's Tuesday, and I'm sitting there going, I want to open it. But yeah, so this is a big moment for me, guys. I'm going to be really excited. So yeah, the box is really cool as well. It's like neon green. Wow, I'll show you some scissors. I shouldn't have done this with my hand because I'm not the strongest person. Well, I am quite strong, I mean, my fingers. Oh, that sounded dodgy. Let's not go into that. Okay, gotta open. Looks like, oh, it feels like a really awkward shape. This is what it looks like. Comes in like a, reminds me kind of like a cereal thing. You know, you get cereal toys. Smells like blood, what the fuck? Ugh. Okay, so yeah, let's open this up. If I can open it up. Got it. Oh, let's try and guess, okay? I give you like this much. Oh, I think I know what it is. Do you know what it is yet? That's green. Do you know what it is? It could be either that or that or that. Let's see. Look at my eyes. Oh, it's got a little finger fit. What's this? It's definitely one of the Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. That's awesome. And it comes like a little book. It says how to cook for the 40 humans. That's awesome, I love that. It's really good quality as well. Yeah, I really enjoy the Simpsons Trios Horror ones. They're all like awesome. So I think that is this one. I think that's Kang, I'm not sure. Is the other one called COVID or something? I don't know, but yeah, that's awesome. Now they washed up, hung out the dry, standing looking stupid, wondering why man. It was the fame that they tried to get. Now they walking around talking about represent and keep it real. But I got to appeal, cause they existed in the fantasy when holding it still. That was my Simpson Kid Robot blind unboxing. And if you want to see some more of these geeky videos, then press that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Possible or possible, cause I'm headed for a new sector 365. Days from now, I'll wipe the sweat from my eye, and each and every tree will stick or fall from the skies of my cloud nine. From homies all the way to ticks, no matter how fine, controlling it, this rolling way to wreck a